Hello everyone. Today we will do something about opposites. Okay, we will understand the concept of opposites. When it comes to basic concepts for young kids, opposites are one that tops the list. Opposites are pair of words that directly contrast each other or are opposites. For example, soft is the opposite of hard. Okay, so to demonstrate this, I'll show my child a soft bunny and a hard rock. The visual learning from touching the two will really push understanding. You might also have them reach up to the sky for high and down to the floor for low. Okay, so first of all, we should start with various activities that can help your child learn about opposites. Okay, so like we can make an opposite book. Okay, we can design a book. We can teach them through worksheets also. But what I believe is, it is true for most children, if they are not having fun, then they are not learning. If they are learning while having fun, then they retain so much more information. So we can think of a funny story that kids will find really engaging, that is full of opposites. Because I know, and you can always tell them that every time they hear opposite words, they could raise their hands or they can yell out the opposites. Okay. Another thing which I always agree, children love to exercise. So when it comes to opposites and exercising, it can be so much fun and learning all in one. Start simple. We can tell them to stand up and call out few different commands for them. Okay, like lift your leg high and then make them drop it to low. Okay, take a big step. Now take small step. Oh, it's hot. Oh, it's cold. Move fast, move slow. Okay, so we have to go through several different opposites and we have to be creative with it. Okay, so this will help them to see the opposites and while having fun. Opposites help children to learn how to describe different things through comparison. This is pivotal to learning and comprehending language for kids. There are many activities which we can do just to make them understand the concept of opposites. Okay, so here I'm going through few of the slides. Hot, cold, fat, thin, here, there, difficult, easy, long, short, male, female. All for them we can be like girl, boy, build, destroy, near, distant, or we can call it far, comedy, drama, pass, fail, many, few, marry, divorce, to lose, to find, sad, happy, tall, short, strong, weak, in front of, behind, old, young, afraid, brave, danger, safety, dry, wet, first, last, morning, evening, ceiling, floor, dirty, clean, give, get, noisy, shh, quiet, shallow, deep, fall down, get up, full, empty, old, young, closed, open, light, dark, day, night, bad, good. Okay everyone, if you are liking my videos, please subscribe, please share. Thank you. Have a good day.